George Floyd died.
People are mad because it's just, they're taking his race, like how he was black, and just like being unfair to them.
I don't want people to treat me like that, and I don't want to treat people like that either.
It's so sad how many people lost their lives.
I'm kind of scared and nervous.
Concerned.
Because you'd think that people would start standing up for black people like a long time ago.
People should look at me for who I am and what I can contribute to the society.
It needs to be changed.
We saw a bunch of people on like these bridges and they were holding like a bunch of signs.
Earlier this week, I think, I did a march with a bunch of people. I even had a sign that said, my life matters.
You don't want all the same people because it'll be boring. You don't want the same act. You don't want the same personality. And so like, you don't want to act the same at all because that will just be boring.
People are fighting for equal rights.
Even people who aren't black are able to come together. It's actually everybody, and they're all understanding what's happening.
I'm also kind of happy that people are speaking out.
I am happy that the people have been trying to do things about it.
To judge someone by the kind of clothes they're wearing or the color of their skin. Are you black? Are you white? Are we all the same inside? Father, open our eyes to see we all be the same. We're all beautiful when we come together. We all be the same. So tell me why, tell me why we're divided. If we're gonna fight, let's fight for each other. If we're gonna shout, let loud be the cry. We all be the same. So tell me why, tell me why we're divided.
Like,
make the difference. Respect.
Advocate.
Love.
Change.
Including.
Hope.
Peace.
Fair.
Powerful.
Together.
Hopeful.
Equal.
Human.
Rights. I like how we're doing this as kids.
How we're expressing our feelings through art.
I feel like we're all getting closer to be treated equally.
We're all humans.
All of us are brothers and sisters.
And just the feeling of knowing that there's people that care for you will help you get through these times. Are we gonna reach